Well, at this time of year, there'll be many of us getting to grips with the tablet computer that Father Christmas brought us.
You're probably quite impressed with the progress you've made. Perhaps you've managed to upload almost half your photographs. Our next guest is about to show you what's really possible. He is Jamie Allan. He's the eye magician. And here he is.
Thanks very much. My name's Jamie. This is a new illusion from our touring show, Eye Magician. This is digital art. Please watch.
Come and join us.
Thanks very much, guys.
Well
cheap holiday souvenir
you.
For you.
Lovely nice to meet you.
Sorry, my hands are a little bit wet.
Nice to see you. Well, that was nice. Is this a real...
Oh, don't break the illusion.
Oh, it, smells it smells of Christmas.
Yeah. It's fantastic to see you. You do these illusions with the iPads, but you
yes.
do all sorts of illusions. You can create the... A helicopter coming from nowhere. You can make cars appear.
Yes.
I'm not going to ask you to do it right now.
Oh, I wish you would.
But what? I mean, it's hard to interview you without asking you how you do it. And of course, people ask you how you do it all the time.
Well, I could show you. I could try and teach you something.
Right.
It's pretty. I'll teach you a trick. It's very easy.
Okay.
Put your hands like this.
Yeah.
And if you turn them back to back, so your thumbs are pointing down.
Yeah.
And you take your right hand up over your left. So you can link your fingers like this. Try this at home, everybody. It's much more fun. And keep your thumbs pointing right down.
Okay.
Yes. And keep your fingers tight.
Yes.
And now copy me. You go... Helps with the sound.
But we... Ah!
What do you mean?
You can't... We can't do it, because we're not magicians.
Yeah.
You see? That's brilliant.
Amazing stuff. How long have you been in this business?
Oh, I've been doing it since I was 5. I got a magic set for Christmas from my mum and dad. A little Fisher-Price magic box name dropper. Probably not supposed to say that
no,
on BBC,
not.
Am I? Sorry.
Yeah.
But yeah, it was a little magic box that I got when I was a kid.
Other magic boxes, we should say, are available. Carry on.
Other magic boxes are available, yeah. And I got the... I did my first ever show when I was 8. My mum and dad used to have a little cabaret theatre in the Midlands. I did my first show when I was 8, and I've been professional since I was 16.
Hmm.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
And the whole, but the whole helicopter thing, just explain to people what you do with that.
Well, we wanted to do something, I mean, obviously in this country, in America, the illusions are all big, and I wanted
yeah.
to do something on that kind of scale. So we found a Robinson R-22 helicopter, which was the right size that we could fit onto onto a general theatre stage, because the stages over here are a little bit shallow. And, yeah, we built the prop over about 3 years. We did it on TV a bunch of times. And I designed a method that could be done surrounded by the audience, which we did. We used to bring people up around it, and the helicopter
would appear.
Yes, exactly, yeah, forming a linking arm so that nothing could enter or leave. Mm, yeah, it was the biggest trick I ever did. It was pretty nerve-wracking.
I've also seen you do a stunning card trick as well. I mean, I know all magicians do.
Yeah, we do.
You always manage to do something slightly different. This involved drawing pictures on the backs of the
cards. That's from the touring show. Yeah. It's a little trick with an animation. It's a tip to an old magician, David Devan, because my touring show is about evolution of magic. So we do all the modern illusions in the second half, but in the first half, I talk about some of the great magicians of the past and show you updated versions of their magic, the way I would think that if Harry Houdini was here today, the way he would be doing his tricks at this time.
What is it about people that we all know there is an explanation, but we still want to partake in the illusion?
Well, I think that when an audience comes in to see a magic show, some of their first thoughts are, well, I'm going to try and work it all out, and they're paying great attention. But I think after a few minutes, you just go with it and just let it take you there. I think really you all want to be kids with it, because a good magician sort of reignites that sense of wonder that you had when you were a child and you believed completely in magic. And I think that as you grow older, some of that drifts away a little bit. And a good magician can make you feel like a kid again and give you that sense of wonder. And it's not really about how it works. It's about how it makes you feel at that moment, I think.
Absolutely. Well, we've certainly had the sense of wonder this morning, Jamie.
Yeah, lovely.
How did you do that? You'll work it out on the way down to London tonight. That's a long car trip for you.
Lovely to see you. Thank you so much.
Absolutely. Thank you for having me.
Jamie Allan, the Eye Magician, is on tour around the UK from March next year.
I don't know. Men might retire to their sheds to pot plants, repair lawnmowers, and perhaps have a bit of time to themselves. Work out.